Hello, and welcome to another Photoshop Beginner Tutorial by Pixel and Bracket. In this video, we'll be covering a non-destructive way to add vignettes to your photos. The first thing we want to do is set up our layer for smart filters. This will allow us to adjust, remove, or hide any filters we add to the photo. With the photo layer selected, navigate to the filter dropdown and select Convert for Smart Filters. You'll notice a small icon added to the thumbnail of our layer. Now let's go back to the filter dropdown and select Lens Correction, or we can use the shortcut Shift-Command-R. To the right of the image preview, there are two tabs labeled Auto Correction and Custom. Underneath the Auto Correction tab, make sure that the geometric distortion is unchecked. We don't want to use the actual lens correction features in this case. Instead, let's go to the Custom tab. About halfway down, you'll see options for creating a vignette. We can set the amount of the vignette and control where the midpoint hits with these sliders. You can edit these options later, so for now, I'm going to set a pretty strong vignette that's easy for us to see. Once you've adjusted the amount, hit OK, and the smart filter will be attached to your photo layer. If you would like to readjust the sliders, simply double-click on the lens correction filter and you can fine-tune your selections. You might also notice a slider icon to the far right of your filter layer. If we double-click this icon, we can actually adjust opacity and blending modes separately for each filter, allowing us to create all sorts of effects and styles. I highly recommend using smart filters whenever you can, and hope this tutorial helped you see the power of non-destructive editing. If you have more questions or comments about adding vignettes to your work, don't hesitate to post in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to receive more tips and tutorials.